Hello， 大家好，欢迎来园又的呀，丢丢，我是梅子 Tony。在看望你实况的是小屁孩卢修斯。那这次我们的目标是谁呢？记住11月5日，我不是粉末、背叛或阴谋。什么东西？来看一下，我们要先去哪里？直接到对面的教室。
Lucius, you scared me.
我吓到你了？怎么了 ？Hello， 你给我说清楚哦。
Okay. What could you do next? See if there's any dirty laundry around. Mr. Quinn is waiting for you in the classroom. Hurry along now, or you'll be late.
奎恩先生，好吧。奎恩先生是卢修斯的老师吧，在正对面。Go go！ 哪里？这一间，找到你了，卢修斯的家庭老师。Hello.
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you. Let's start our lessons. Okay, Lucius. From these three cards, show me the one you think is the correct answer.
哪一个是正确答案？
How much is 1 + 1 + 1?
一加一加一，很简单啊，三嘛。
Very good, Lucius.
Very good.
How much is 1?
一加二减二，我觉得你这样问我这个问题在优入我的智商，你知道吗
？Very good, Lucius.
用的你问的啦。想都不用想。
-4 + 5 - 8. Good. Now our next subject is biology. Do you have your biology book?
生物书，这一本吗？
This is not a biology book. Let me see if I can find one for you.
他要给我找一本哦。好吧，接下来我要干嘛？我的私人教师詹姆斯，他又想让我学数学题。我讨厌数学，我应该请求父亲让我休息一天。
Are you all right, son?
我很好啊。老爸在哪？这里吧。对哦，我觉得外面好像那个十字架要先翻过来。好。
Hey there, boy. Don't do drugs.
Hello.
I left some important papers on my nightstand.
床头柜。
Can you go fetch them for me? Hello, Lucius. I left some important papers.
床头柜。现在老爸是他爸妈的房间吧？快走，挡路！床头柜，哦，有了，我看到了新的物品。这文件旁边还有一把钥匙，看起来是抽屉上的。不是这个，什么抽屉上的？抽屉，它是锁什么的抽屉啊？好奇。没东西，没东西。算了，先把文件拿回去好了。一个柜子的钥匙，我所谓父亲的重要文件，再跑回去吧，好麻烦哦，家里大也还蛮麻烦的。老爸，这里，哎，不是，这边是祖父的房间，老爸房间是这里，这个。
What is it you do all day?
Find something to occupy yourself.
充实自己有啊。
Something's not right.
必须要找出来。这是需要密码的东西。是这个的柜子吗
？Hello, sir. I was just wondering, have you any particular tasks for me today?
Yeah, I forgot about that. Could you give me a minute? I just need to find something first.
No problem, sir.
Call your mom, will you?
Are you
all right,
son? I need
to figure some things out.
他是锁什么柜子的？锁某个柜子的。这是什么？只是可以拿而已，没有什么特别意义。柜子，哦，那什么？哦，子弹，是吗？是子弹吗？真的诶，手枪子弹。这边就没有东西了，就这样吗？我没有密码啊。好吧，再来看接下来要干嘛。
Okay, son. There's nothing to be afraid of.
我从来没在怕。你还在找哦？
It has to be here somewhere.
你是在那边混时间的吗？你？好，接下来我到底要干嘛？什么抽屉的锁？真的是。这间吗？我不知下楼。什么抽屉的锁啊
？What is it you do all day? Find something to occupy yourself.
你凶屁哦
！Don't bug your mom, will you? I need to figure some things out.
他不理我。好吧，什么柜子都自己找好了。不能打开，不能打开。柜子，收音机，没，电视，看来我需要研究一下了。回来了，我查到密码了，密码好像是要几个转？六，然后19，然后过头了。这样就可以拿到杠了，然后把枪跟子弹结合，最后这样好吗？他这一把枪到处爬爬照。哦，有人看见我。Hello， 老师。今天应该是我们的最后一堂课吧，或许。然后，先点你，不是吗？先点你。然后这个，
Things just kept deteriorating. The boy's tutor killed himself. Everything should have been clear by now, but something was obscuring the truth. The gun he used belonged to Charles Wagner. But at the time of the shooting, Wagner was talking to his chauffeur in a different room. The gun was kept in a safe in Wagner's office and not even loaded. It baffles me how the teacher could have gotten to it. It made me think. He could have blackmailed the driver somehow and arranged this whole thing. But it was all just speculation. The mansion was in complete disorder. Mrs. Wagner was clearly suffering and in a fragile state. Some of the people I interviewed told me they had heard her talking to herself and laughing without any reason. Who could blame her? Especially after what happened next. It would have taken a genie to pull this one off. We did manage to discover that Uncle Tom's little
film.
So there might have been a small hole for an opportunity. I just couldn't figure out how.
那我们今天就到这边结束了，希望大家喜欢实况影片。如果你觉得影片还不错的话，可以在影片下方点个喜欢，希望接收到最新的影片资讯，可以订阅 YouTube 频道。有任何意见，欢迎留言下方的评论档。谢谢大家收看，那我们下一集小屁孩卢修斯再见喽，拜拜！
绿绿公园修，一直在想是谁取这么没有品味的名字？
绿色的羊，这个岛真的是超级神秘的，绿色的羊，哦哦哦哦。